Higher-priced medications have been shown to be associated with stronger placebo effects. Now researchers have shown that higher drug prices are also associated with a stronger nocebo effect. The placebo effect means you feel positive effects because you think you are receiving treatment, when you really aren't. The nocebo effect means you feel negative side effects because you think you are receiving treatment, when you really aren't. Basically, this new study shows that if you think a drug costs more, you might experience stronger negative side effects. To figure this out, the researchers designed two boxes, one blue and one orange. They then asked subjects to rate how expensive they thought a medicinal cream would be if it came in the box. The blue design was rated as significantly more expensive. Then, another set of subjects were told the cream in these boxes was designed to reduce itchiness, and that as a side effect, the cream would increase pain sensitivity. The researchers told participants in advance that the cream was expensive or not, showed them the box, and then had them apply it. Then, they exposed their arms to a slightly painful heat stimuli. People that thought they'd gotten the more expensive cream reported more pain with the same heat when compared with those on the cheaper-seeming cream. The researchers think this happens because of the perception that more expensive drugs are more powerful and would therefore have stronger side effects. fMRI images of the brains and upper spinal cords of subjects showed that the increased nocebo effect was correlated with more activity in the prefrontal cortex. Understanding the top-down and bottom-up processing of pain in the body may one day help to treat chronic pain, and understanding how nocebo and placebo effects are increased can help researchers design better drug trials.